Hi everyone. In this video, we will demonstrate how to install an SSL certificate on Webmin. First, use the SSL Dragon CSR generator tool to generate a CSR, or certificate signing request, and a private key. Make sure to provide all the required details as shown in the video. Next, copy the generated CSR code and private key into separate .csr and .key files. Share these files with SSL Dragon, and they will issue a CRT, or certificate, for the same. Open your browser and navigate to port number 10,000. Enter the root username and password, and you will access the Webmin dashboard login. In the Webmin dashboard, upload the certificate to the server from your local machine, following the steps shown in the video. Installing the SSL certificate on an Apache server. Install Apache and reboot the server. Restrict access to the welcome page by commenting out the line shown in the video. Create a virtual host to listen on port 443. install the SSL certificate and apply the necessary changes. Update the network settings for the Apache server. Now, open your browser and enter the URL. You can view the certificate details by clicking on the padlock icon, as demonstrated in the video. Installing the SSL certificate on the Webmin dashboard and server. In the Webmin configuration, navigate to the SSL encryption option on the left side of the panel. Upload the respective CRT file provided by SSL Dragon, as well as the private key, into their respective fields. Now, open your browser and enter the URL. You can view the certificate details by clicking on the padlock icon, as shown in the video. Thank you for watching this video. You can save 10% on any SSL certificate order on SSL Dragon by using the promo code YouTube10 at checkout.